I'm kind of glad when you defeat all the enemies in a dungeon in future Zelda games, you know, to proceed, they stay dead, or at least you don't have to beat them again. Actually, come to think of it, I don't even think they did that mechanic anymore. Alright, so somewhere there should be another set of three for me to deal with. No, I wasn't here. Wasn't here. Wait, maybe it was here. Maybe not. Maybe I reset it for the wrong reason. Already settled that bit. Hopefully we can solve this entire dungeon soon, because we've only got about 20 minutes left. Actually, I may go a little over time just to finish off this dungeon. Actually, I think it was here. Then again, I get the feeling I'm not finishing this dungeon in this session. Yeah, here we go. So, small key. Bingo. And for this door specifically, hang on. Of course. It's probably got to involve this hyper slingshot somehow. I think I just got it. Yep. I think it is just hit him with the fire once when he turns blue. I really wish I had a magic potion. Damn it! I almost want to stop now because of that, because I know that's going to take a while. Let's keep going. Have to fight these guys again. Well, jeez, I accidentally hit the fast forward. I think doing that just caused me to lose half my hearts. Also, it's kind of strange to have an ice dungeon in Sabrosia, which is mostly lava. I feel that was intentional, though. Oh, come on. I swear, if this part kills me, I'll be annoyed. Oh, thank goodness for that fairy. Icy cores make piercing blades. All right, I'm gonna set up another save state, just so we don't have to do all that crap again. That's not fair, you cornered me, you dick. Alright, screw having the sword out. Actually, let's see something. Nope. Come on. So the reason I'm getting like close to him when he turns blue is because my idea is that if I can hit him with all three shots, then I would do more damage. But so far, that just doesn't seem to be working. Come on, hurry up and die. Am I missing something? So it's doing damage to him, but... Or does it just take that many hits? There we go. Right, give me my fairy. Piece of... Okay. I'm very certain we're not going to be able to beat this dungeon in this session. Oh, especially not now. Okay, start with this one. Come on. Oh, fuff. Okay, hang on. Okay, can't put it there, so let's try... No, that's not gonna work either. God damn it! That's not gonna work either. These stupid ice physics! Alright, that's one. So, you know, if I do it up, it gets stuck. If I do it to the right and send it down, it'll get stuck. Send it down, it'll get stuck. Send it left, it won't get stuck. If I send it that way, then I'll get it through, but hang on. Can this be pushed down? No. Stuck. Ugh. Well, that's gonna have to do it anyway. We're out of time. Oh god, fucking damn it. Anyway, hopefully we'll have a stream tomorrow, because I've been meaning to get back to Final Fantasy VI, because I finally finished the grinding sessions. Not that anyone was in the chat to see this, but oh well. It's the one thing that, like, annoys me the most about my current popularity, is that no one's around to help me when I get stuck. Oh well, that's not important. Anyway, I'll see you next time for hopefully Final Fantasy VI and then more Oracle of Seasons. Take care.